pop this piece of crap in, and what do you get? Well...